Finally, F-22 Raptor achieved its first kill with an air-to-air missile. The US shot down one of the Chinese spy balloons flying over ICBM bases. The Raptor shot down the spy balloon using an AIM-9X missile sidewinder that's cost $400,000. This remarkable victory, accomplished at over 60,000 feet, marked a new chapter in the legacy of the F-22 and captured the attention of people around the world.